didn't expect a vehicle that looks like this to do this. Or that. The HR-V crossover from Honda.